My name is Ayobami Mark Awoyanu. I'm a native of Ilefe. I started my pottery work about 3 decades ago. Initially, when I first moved to Ilefe, I started with a friend. We had the problem of the clay, the market, even the people itself. But later with time, we start to get over it. Later, we get a clay deposit, then we get a market and everything. I was finding my own identity in the sky. I saw my own shadow shattered on the ground. Holding onto the soil in the palm of my hands. I thought I would make destiny using the bondage of the chairs. Make a lump of clay kept on the potter's wheel head. It started taking shape. Sprinkle water when necessary. Cared for it with my hand, just as a building is being constructed by a shattered part of bricks. Pot was leather hard kept in the sun to dry. I also stood in the sun by the north side. There is a lot of quality in the world. Used to tell it every day. It kept it safe from others. Sometimes it was kept under the boiling sun, and sometimes under